I think I've been a dreamer since I can remember.
In the end, it's who you are. I don't want to give up. I have this thing in my head, this goal, this vision, and I just keep pushing because it needs to be done. And it's the only way that we can survive. It's do or die. So I'm a sixth generation fisherman. My grandfather, who I'm named after, was also a fisherman. My family has been relying on the oceans and fishing business for many generations. We had the opportunity to design a whole new boat, and the main goal was to reduce our carbon footprint with 80%. The new ship is sustainable. Everything on the boat is equipped to make our footprint as low as possible. Not only the engine and the electric propulsion, but also electric sensors in the light, power management system who shuts off users that are not being used. I think in three ways, very sustainable for people, planet, and profit. It has the feeling of sailing instead of fishing. Because it's electric driven, our responsibility is not to look away or stop. No, we actually have to do something with it, and we have to change that for the better. The answer to me is not stop eating fish. No, how do we make it better? How do we make it possible in a sustainable way? So that the nature and the ocean doesn't even know that we're there.